Hello, this is Charting Man Dan of The Chart Guys, where we teach the little guy and girl how to utilize charts to manage their own trades and investments. What do I mean by the little guy and girl? Well, we just had two directives signed, halting the implementation of a rule that requires financial advisors to act in the best interests of their client. Let that sink in a little bit. The big wigs on Wall Street can play with your retirement and hard-earned money without your best interests at heart. We currently have hundreds of members taking charge of their financial future, and we would love for you to come check out a free week with no credit card required to see if our services would be beneficial on your path to financial independence as well. What we offer, we have a separate course of over 5 hours in length on when to enter and exit positions. And in terms of what we do daily, we have nightly videos, key levels updated each morning before the bell, 2.5 hours of live daily webcam coverage in the morning and in the afternoon, and over 7 hours of educational videos. All of these links can be found in the description of this video. Come check us out. Thanks for watching. Let's get on to the technical analysis.
Hey guys, it's James with the Chart Guys. It is Thursday, March 23rd. Gonna do my nightly video on oil. So oil on this dump is still holding this weekly uptrend line. So if we close the week below it, that's going to be a red flag. As far as the daily goes, I keep mentioning that I'm not going to go bullish in oil until it regains its 8 EMA. And it hasn't even closed above the 4 EMA yet on the daily. And that's why I keep telling people to avoid it as a bull play. You can see that we had this bounce attempt here and it didn't fall through, rejected at the 8 EMA, another rejection at the 8 EMA. And we've yet to close above this 4 EMA. So what bulls need to do is we need to hold the low of this candle. For oil bulls, need to hold the low of this candle at 47.01. That's gonna be an immediate red flag if it breaks that candle here. But you want to hold the low of this candle, then you want to close above the 4 EMA and then eventually close above the 8 EMA. And you want to close above the 8 EMA for this, then it could possibly test this 20 MA middle Bollinger band on the daily as resistance. And if we get a nice TCG bull cross, again, TCG bull cross is when the 4 EMA crosses over the 8 EMA and we're able to get above the 20 MA, then we could finally see some turnaround in oil. But for now, I would not play oil bullish on the hourly charts with oil being bearish. Again, your entries on the hourly charts are to look for bearish oil plays, and that's when oil gets these TCG bear crosses where the 4 EMA crosses under the 8 EMA and loses, especially when it loses this 20 MA, a stronger signal. That is a TCG bear cross on the hourly. It tells you to go in that direction because the daily is going in that direction. Gains if you played it to the downside. Same thing again here. We had this TCG bear cross, lost a 20 MA again, and had another opportunity to play oil short here based on the daily having weakness, the daily still rejecting from the 4 and 8 EMAs, still maintaining a daily TCG bear cross. And the weekly on oil also has this TCG bear cross and is losing 20 MA. Let me check the unadjusted charts, unadjusted for contracts. The unadjusted contracts also had this TCG bear cross on the weekly, lost a 20 MA and see more downside. On the unadjusted charts, I have an uptrend line here where I look for a bounce, and it could line up eventually with this 100 MA on the weekly, whereas it's moving down. So again, I wouldn't look bullish to oil. Every bounce has been oversold bounce. And the place, while the daily is in your favor, is to look at the hourly during day trading or day trades and to use the hourly TCG bear crosses to know which direction to look on oil, bear or bull. And right now, oil is all bear on the daily, on the weekly. And once the hourly confirms in your favor during the day, that's a good direction to go in. Play with the trend. Have a good night and I'll see you tomorrow.